I'd like to begin with a fact. A simple yet shocking fact. Once a person is perverted, it is practically impossible for that person to adjust to normal attitudes in regard to sex. Much of this material has been described as an illustrated, detailed course in perversion. Abnormal sex, crime, and violence. Through this material, today's youth can be stimulated to sexual activity for which he has no legitimate outlet. He is even enticed to enter the world of homosexuals, lesbians, sadists, masochists, and other sex deviants.
I had a wet dream last night.
Wet dream? What's that?
Oh, you know, some sperm comes out of your penis.
Sperm?
Yeah, sort of a sticky stuff.
All an erection is an increase in blood in the penis by masturbating, rubbing the penis.
perversion. Through this salacious material, these abnormalities are corrupting the minds and the hearts of our children.